get some truckers to honk.
So what do we got going on here?
So over here is where the trucks would like pull in. From the entrance they would pull in. They would either pull in here, they would pull straight through, or they would stop. They would block us. They would drive up.
That's a big stick, huh?
Yeah. I mean, it's a big truck. Yeah.
Nice. What do you got going on over here?
So behind this red truck, we have an orange truck. Truck.
My goodness, I wonder what happened.
Probably a crash.
Missing a bumper.
Missing the bumper, it's missing a step.
It's kind of neat how they can clip this thing on and turn a big rig cab into a tow truck, right?
Yeah, like that would connect to the fifth wheel and then it's like a tow truck. Except it's not even a tow truck, it's an 18-wheeler.
I'll meet you around back. Oh, those must have been the wheels that came off it.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what else we can find, okay?
Yeah. I see a Peter belt right there.
Sure do.
And I see another Peter belt. And whenever this is the first time that I'm seeing this, that I'm actually remembering this. If you can see, if you've seen the movie Duel, that truck looks just like it. It's a Peter belt tanker. Looks just like it. Just a little bit nicer.
Well, a lot newer, too.
Yeah, a lot newer. A lot newer. I see something ahead. For sure.
What do you see?
Maybe an excavator and a backhoe.
Wow. He doesn't know the horn honk sign.
Yeah. Most truckers do, but some of them don't. So, here we have a Peterbilt, and I think it's a custom Peterbilt because look at this cap.
Very nice.
Yep, so this particular trailer, you would probably haul an excavator on it. Just because of the boards. If the middle wasn't like that, you could haul anything on it.
Have a good one, man.
See, truckers are nice.
They are nice. They know that you're a trucker in the making, I guess.
Yeah. So what we have here is a heavy wrecker. And I see, like, a woman like of these heavy records. It's not even a tow truck. Like, this is what you would use when you have to tow, like, a bus.
Or a big rig.
Or anything.
Hey, someone's coming, Jordan.
Hi.
Someone's coming, Jay. Who's coming in? Looks like he looped around to get some gas, some diesel. What's going on here, Jay?
Well, we're at the Blue Beacon truck wash. There's a truck out here. And I'm just going to see what happens inside of the truck shop. Truck wash.
Pretty clean, huh?
Yeah, pretty clean.
Oh, what's going on in there?
Well, I see in in garage one, I see a load of lumber getting a truck wash and in getting sprayed down. And in garage two, I see a white truck getting wiped down.
Nice one, huh? Bobtail. That truck kid Jay, huh?
Exactly.
Where are we?
We're inside of the Flying J truck stop.
Nice. What kind of stuff they got here?
A lot. They have truck waxing things for trucks.
Looks like antifreeze.
Yep. Stop. Pro drivers only beyond this point.
So
I'm a pro driver.
No, go down the aisle. See what's in the aisle. See what they got for your truck of the future.
Hmm.
What kind of stuff?
Well, there's a lot of stuff.
Like what?
Well, I mean, there's a pump so you can like siphon gas from. Yeah. There's a pump, there's cones, there's lug nuts, there's beacons, which I'm gonna need that for my future car. Headlights, chrome reflector. There's a lot of stuff.
Sure is.
Yeah. A flammable.
Different kind of loads, markers.
Yeah.
Very nice.
There's stuff. I couldn't explain it all, those bikes are really
Okay guys, that's all from That Trucker Kid J. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and like my channel. Bye guys!